I saw an old social media post that said lazy Christians don't want to know what they have to do to go to heaven. They only want to know what they don't have to do so they don't go to hell. And the comments under that post were quite interesting. People trying to take a stance one way or the other. I think the reality is that we know fear is a great motivator. Fear keeps us from doing things that would be harmful to us, that would be dangerous, or that would not be productive. We fear consequences of certain actions, and so that keeps us from doing those things. But love is also equally a motivator. We do certain things and say certain things and live a certain way because of love, the love for our families and love for our community, our nation. You see, I don't think it's one or the other. I think there's things we do out of fear and don't do out of fear, and there's things we do or don't do out of love. And when we start trying to conflate those things with regard to our Christianity, we're missing the point. Jesus in John chapter 14 and verse 15 simply says, "If you love me, keep my commandments." Now, why would we love God? Well, we would love God because he saved us from sin and death. He has delivered us through his Son from the dangers of eternal punishment in hell. Now, I don't want to go to hell, and I don't know anybody that in their right mind wants to go to hell. And I want to go to heaven. And everybody in their right mind wants to go to heaven. So the reality is we ought to live in such a way that we fear doing those things that would be detrimental to us. And then we also act in love. And God, through his commandments, has given us the pathway to avoid hell and to attain heaven. And that pathway is through his Son. And if you'd like to know more about that pathway, we hope that you'll reach out to us. We would love an opportunity to study with you, to talk with you, and to help you to understand God's love and his deliverance.